what's going on? What your ex feel about you being married or getting married?
I hope he's around to see it.
What you talking about, Willis?
Gabe has been diagnosed with stage 4 cancer.
Stage 4 cancer where?
Kidney.
Oh my God.
You gotta take me from the beginning because I feel like you started in the middle.
About 3 weeks ago, he peed blood, he was in urgent care, and the next day he went to the urologist.
Why, they told him to go to a urologist?
Yes, and then the urologist sent him to an oncologist. Mm. This has been in a matter of literally 3 weeks.
I feel terrible.
Like, it's a lot.
I'm serious, like, he's like the last person you think has cancer. Like, he's like so health conscious all the time. It's crazy.
How does that make you feel?
I don't know. I think I'm still processing. But the reality of the situation is we, as sisters, it just made me feel like this life is so short. Yeah, I can because we never had to wake up to any bad news, you know what I mean? We never had to worry about, you know, leaving our kids. Having to do a will at 43 years old.
Just really hurt my heart. It's just the saddest thing to me that is happening the way that it's happening, you know? I'm just praying for Gabe and Trina.